6, now we got the 5. We all said we want to go to Tampa, so, and we're playing on Thursday, so I liked everything that way it turned out, so.
It's going to be pretty short prep time, though, isn't it, for you guys, considering you're not going to know who you're going to be playing?
Yeah, that will be short prep time, but I'm sure that the coaches will have that all broke down. And if I remember correct, I know that, well, maybe not so much now, but with Oliver Purnell being at DePaul, but Clemson and UAB probably played similar before, so I'm sure that we can still prepare. And those games may be just as much about what you do as what they do, so we got to be ready to do what we're going to do, regardless of what the other team's going to do.
Clemson tries to play like you all. You're the only ACC team that does. How about you?
Yeah, that's...
Surprised about 5?
Yeah, I thought we were, all the
experts.
Yeah, they were all saying 6 on all the sites and everything. So, yeah, I'm surprised with the 5, but like I said, I'm happy with that. And we're in Tampa, and I think there'll be a lot of West Virginia fans come down there. And warm weather, and we're playing on Thursday.
Those guys are also saying Michigan. You guys can remember you. Happy about that? Would that have been interesting, or at this point would
it? I think it would have been more interesting for you guys than it would be. And you guys would eat that stuff up. But, I would have took that matchup too. We play well. Georgetown and Michigan are similar in their offense, and we've played well against Georgetown in the past. So I mean, that matchup would have been okay with me.
Can't be like having to play a team that's going to have a game. They're going to be tired. They're going to be a little bit less rusty, I guess. Does that mean anything for you right now?
Well, after just watching UConn go through 5 games in 5 days, I think that you get tired in a couple days, I think that in a couple games in a row, I think that's really hard to look at it that way anymore. That just shows you that when you get momentum and you get on a roll, that good things are going to happen, and those tired legs ain't really as much as what everyone thinks they are.